ladies and gentlemen, Teddy here at the digital showroom at SpinWurkz, located in sunny Tampa Bay, Florida. Today I've got an awesome Yamaha 2009. This is the TTR-110E, the electric start, four-stroke, single-cylinder thumper for your kids. This is a wonderful machine. I have a lot of sentimental value in these machines. I used to work for Yamaha. I grew up on bikes like this. This is so much fun, very reliable. Let's talk about it. Check this out. Keys. Guess what, mom and dad? You get to make sure your kids do the dishes, because when they're done, then you can let them have these. These are a very powerful tool for helping out with teaching your little ones responsibility. Pretty cool stuff. This one has a brand new sticker kit on it. It's a Rockstar theme on here. You're going to see the number plates. Everything is really fresh. The exhaust, everything is factory on here. Not a whole lot of modifications other than the Pro Taper handlebars up top. Big money for these. They're very, very sturdy. If you tip over on these, they hit the ground, you're not going to bend them. They're really, really sturdy. One of the strongest handlebars on the market, and that comes from a racing standpoint. I used to run these on my race bikes. Great, great handlebars on here. One thing to note, this is electric start. That's an option for Yamaha that was only available on certain models. This one has it. This is electric start. However, it does have the backup kickstart. My dad always said, if you can't kick it, you can't start it, you can't ride it. So you want to have a little bit more physical activity in your motorcycle riding for your little ones, heck, just have them kickstart it. So that is a nice backup right there. So if the battery does die, you can use the kickstart. Pretty sweet. Pegs on here, everything looks to be factory all the way around. These are just an awesome, reliable power plant on here. It is that four-stroke motor, so you do not have to mix oil and gas like the old two-strokes. So it's just put in some pump gas, hit the button, and go play for the day. You're gonna have a hard time burning through about a gallon of gas in one day. And I mean, you can run it, and it just doesn't consume a lot of fuel at all. This is bang for the buck, literally one of the most fun things available on the market that you're gonna find. Big, big point on this one, ladies and gentlemen, that this is a titled dirt bike. There's a lot of sales out there for off-road stuff that you're gonna see, quote, bill of sale. That means you're going to get a bill of sale saying you bought it from John Doe. Here's the VIN number, and that's it. You do not get a title. It's very rare to find an off-road vehicle that still has its title. This one has the title. We have it here. It's a good, clean Florida title, and it's a one-owner bike. So it's very rare to find that. It's even more rare to find these bikes with the title. So that's just unicorn land, seriously. So rare bike, and it has a title. So keep that in mind. That's going to reflect in the pricing of the machine. Tires are in good shape. Suspension's in good shape. Bodywork's in good shape. It does have a little bit of play in the rear fender here, and it looks a little bit of scuff on the rear fender there. But other than that, this thing's ready for pound town. Take it out, get it into the dirt, go out and pound on this thing for a long time. These are just super reliable. You can take these, and anything you can throw at them, they will take. It's just a fun, fun bike. Let's get another sound test and see what this 110 sounds like. Here we go. Stay tuned. All aboard! All right, welcome to the sound test. This one is not going to be too noisy. It is a 110 Yamaha single cylinder. We'll get her fired up. The choke is halfway out right now. Yamahas are notorious for being cold-blooded. That's just the way they are. What's that mean in reality? Well, for about 2 minutes, you're gonna sit, you're gonna wait before you ride it. However, that's just the nature of the beast with Yamaha. That's what you gotta pay to get that great reliability. Maybe it's because they run really tight tolerances. Nobody really knows, but notoriously a little sluggish when you first start them. Let's see how she goes. This is carbureted, and it is that four-stroke motor. It's actually not bad. Throttle response is right there. That's pretty good. And again, we live in Florida. It's 95 degrees out right now, so I'm sure that helps. But throttle response is there. Everything's good. I literally just had this out in the parking lot riding this, and it is just too much fun. I mean, it really is. It'll handle a guy my size or even bigger. I'm 200 pounds. And this is a small bike, but it is a 110 motor. And you can limit these with throttle limiters on how fast you can let your little ones go. And it is a three-speed transmission on here. You're going to notice there's no clutch on this. You have your front brake lever and no lever on the left-hand side. Why? Because it has an automatic clutch. You do change gears, first, second, and third, but it's done with an automatic clutch. So you click up in gear, hit the gas and it will go. It's impossible to stall it. It's great for teaching people how to ride because it eliminates that factor of having the clutch. However, everything else is laid out in the exact location that you're gonna find on any full-size motorcycle. So this will definitely be a big perk for getting your beginner and your intermediate riders get their feet wet when it comes to the world of motorcycles. Really, really fun. And like I said, if you buy a bike like this, believe me, you're gonna put this thing in a corral and you'll keep it forever. Nobody ever sells these. That's why I'm so excited to have this one. They're rare. If you have any questions, the number is there on the screen. It's 727-273-9500. We love selling motorcycles. We work with good, bad, or even no credit. Financing this one, it's gonna be a little bit tricky. I don't wanna be upfront because it is off-road and of the year of the motorcycle. It doesn't mean that we can't do it. So give me a call and I'll give you the details on that. As always, thank you so much for watching. God bless and ride safe. Thank you. Go and run for me.